business, if you find yourself reacting, you're gonna die. You're in business and you didn't anticipate some of the challenges coming up with technology, and all of a sudden it eats you up in a week, in a month, what you built 5, 10 years ago disappears. Who's seen this happen? I know what I'm talking about is real here. Say I. So we're talking about the most important skill of all here. Anticipation, because otherwise you're reacting. Why does the kid succeed? They play it so many times. Guess what they do when the game starts? First bad guy's here, second bad guy's here, third bad guy's here. They don't wait. They anticipate and they take control. If there's one gift you could give yourself, it's to know this. Write this down if you would. The biggest chokehold in any business, the biggest chokehold in any business is always the owner/leader. It's the owner-leader psychology.